better, and that entirely justifies the call to go for a 1v3 with an AWP, though. That's still... It's a hard decision to make, to put it lightly.
It's wild, but I think he's trying to ninja. All these players are low enough that they need to get some distance from this bomb. One Molotov in hut, and he could really pull this off. He's going for it. He wants to take this away from them in the worst way possible, sticking the defuse. They're miles away, but he doesn't know. He doesn't stick it. What? And did that go on time?
He could have.